Yo, what's good, everybody? It's Caldy, and sorry if I sound tired. It's kind of early in the morning, but guys, Paul George was traded to the Thunder last night. I'm sure you guys have all heard, but this is actually crazy. He got traded for Victor Oladipo and I think, what's his name? Domantas, I think his name is. Honestly, I still think Paul George is going to go to the Lakers this year, but still, the Thunder look pretty good this year. Like, look at this roster. I mean, this is just a my team roster, but still, they don't look that bad. Anytime you add another star, it definitely helps. So this is the 2018 Thunder and my team. We have Pink Diamond Russell Westbrook. You already know this card's unreal. 11 Hall of Fame badges. We got white boy Doug McDermott.
You're white. You don't fight.
You guys all already know his role on the team, just to sit there and shoot threes. And then we have Paul George, obviously, who they just picked up. Honestly, I thought it was a good trade, dude, because I don't really like Oladipo anyways.
No OT tonight.
George for the tie! Missed everything.
Ball game.
And even if Paul George leaves after this season, you got rid of Oladipo's contract. So yeah, that's always good. And then we have Amethyst Enes Kanter. More like Penis Kanter, am I right, guys? And then we have Steven Adams at center, who has gotten kicked in the balls like 30 times.
Could this happen to me? I'm made by mistakes. Got nowhere to run. The night goes on as I'm fading away.
And then our bench, I really don't want to talk about our bench. Like, my bench is going to get torched. I might just keep Westbrook in all game, but we have Andre cannot hit a free throw to save his life. Robertson. Alex Abrines, Jeremy Grant, Taj Gibson, and then, yeah, the rest of these guys. This dude has literally been on the Thunder for like 40 years. Like,
back in my day, we played outside.
How old is Nick Collison? 36 years old. I wonder how much longer he's going to be on the Thunder. All right, guys, and if you didn't see, actually, after we traded Rubio last night, we did sign Jeff Teague to a contract.
And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
If we can sign Paul Millsap like everyone's saying that we have a chance to do, then I will start to believe that this team could be pretty fucking good. But for right now, I don't know, man. I really don't think Jeff Teague's a huge upgrade over Ricky Rubio, but like I said, if we get Millsap, dude, that our roster would look pretty dope. We'd have Jeff Teague, Jimmy Butler, Andrew Wiggins, Karl Towns, and Paul Millsap, dude. Like, that is a pretty dope starting five, I'm not gonna lie. And honestly, this offseason has been, like, way more interesting than the playoffs even were, dude. That's how, like, boring the playoffs were, how good the Warriors were last year. Like, Paul George getting traded, Jimmy Butler getting traded, the draft and everything. Like, honestly, dude, the offseason has been more interesting than the fucking playoffs were. All right, guys, we're down 5-0. This fucker's got the diamond, Kevin. So that's great. Westbrook all the way. Take over, baby. The only thing I'm worried about this Thunder team next year is, like, Westbrook's not good at playing with superstars, bro. Like, I feel like Paul George is going to get super pissed playing with Westbrook because he's going to want to take a lot of shots. Westbrook just won fucking MVP, so, you know, he's going to want to take a lot of shots. So, yeah, it's going to be interesting to see how that all works out. But Westbrook to Paul George, wide open. Going to be seeing that a lot next year, boys. All right, here we go. Westbrook all the way again. Paul George wide open. Money in the bank. Westbrook to Paul George, the dynamic duo. And honestly, let me do a prediction for this team's record real quick. I'm not sure what their record was last year. I know they made the playoffs. I'm just going to guess their seed, I guess. I think the Thunder were the fifth or the sixth seed. So this next year, I'm going to say that they're going to be the fourth seed. It's going to go Golden State, San Antonio, Houston, and then the Thunder, in my opinion. That's what I think it's going to be. Let me know your predictions in the comment section. Honestly, I have no fucking idea. Like, how are Paul George and Russell Westbrook going to play together? Nobody knows until the season actually starts. But yeah, that's just my prediction.
Hey,
Westbrook,
got a Glock in my
arm. Hold that shit, baby. This Amethyst Steven Adams, in my opinion, is the worst Amethyst in the fucking game. And another thing, why did they sign Penis Kanter to this huge contract and the fucker doesn't even play? Penis Kanter for three. Honestly, dude, this is the worst Amethyst card in the game, bro. Like, he can't do shit. He really can't. Westbrook. All right, guys, once my bench comes into the game, bro, we're completely fucked, just like the Thunder are going to be in real life next year. Because, yeah, when the bench comes in next year, they're so fucked. Their bench is so bad. Holy shit. Doug McDermott, take that in. Oh, and the pasty white boy gets an and one.
Holy
shit. Yao Ming out of nowhere to blast my ass. All right, guys, the bench is in the game. It is literally like all bronze cards. So, yeah, I don't even know what to say, bro. Andre Roberson, I think, is my best bench player. Take it all the way. Oh, my God. Silver Andre Roberson. He's done it. I don't know what to do, bro. Andre Roberson's going to have to carry on James Harden. We're just going to have to do post spins and hope I can get in the paint. Let's go, man. I'm just going to hope I keep drawing fouls because the rest of the team can't shoot. They can't drive. They can't dribble. And fuck, I completely forgot. Andre Roberson cannot make free throws. God damn it. Oh, it's a miracle. He's done it. I think Russell Westbrook's going to have to play every minute of this game, dude. I think I have to bring him back in, bro. This can't happen. This can't fucking happen. Look at my team. A bunch of bums out here. Who is that wide open? Nick Collison for three, psych. Oh, yeah, Nick Collison. Go post up Shaq. That'll work. Taj Gibson on Porzingis. Oh, my God, dude. We're fucked. Timeout. Timeout. All right, here we go, guys. We had to bring the starters back in. I can't do it with that bench. Like, my starters are going to have to play all game, dude. Westbrook, there we go. Right back in it. Bang, bang, bang. Maybe we should run some Westbrook and Paul George pick and roll. Psych. Paul George is open. Green light. Westbrook to Paul George, bro. We've been hooking up. We've been making out. I mean, hooking up for these assists all day. All right, Westbrook. Now I do what I want. Now I do what I want. And I take it in on three people. That's probably what Westbrook's going to do next year. Now I do what I want. All right, here we go. We're going to have to take off with Westbrook, bro. Like, Paul George is good at hitting spot-up threes. McDermott, you're fucking useless, bro. Literally just go sit in the corner. Don't ever fucking take the ball again. You're a bum. Just go sit in the corner and wait to shoot the three, dude. Come on, Westbrook. You reach, I teach. Bitch. Let's go. Paul George, let's go, man. Come on. Paul George and fucking Westbrook are actually carrying. Like, this is actually what's going to happen next year. It's just going to be Paul George and Russell Westbrook taking all the fucking shots. And the rest of the team's just not going to be able to do shit, bro, honestly. All right, guys, we are only down 2 points. But the only thing is we got the bench in again. And they're fucking just bad. Like, they're terrible. So I don't know how we're going to do this. Ronnie Price, please give me a foul. Oh, my God. Oh, good boy. Oh, okay. Yeah, we're fucked, guys. I think I got to bring the starters back in, dude. I can't do this shit.
Yep.
All right. All right. Okay. Yeah. All right. I didn't get the steal or anything. And for all the people that are going to say, oh, call the exposed. He can't win without a God squad. You try to win with bronze players. There's a difference between winning with fucking rubies and bronze players. Like, bronze players literally cannot do shit. Like, actually nothing. They can't dribble. They can't fucking shoot. They have no post game. Who's this wide open? Okay, I don't even know who just shot that three, but he fucking blew it.
You blew it!
All right, guys, the starters are back in. They're definitely a little bit tired. I don't think we're gonna be able to go the full game with them, but I guess we're only down 6 points, so that's good. Westbrook all the way. Someone's open. Cantor? Oh, Cantor finally made a shot. It's a miracle. Westbrook all the way. Bang on him. Let's go, Westbrook. Dude, Westbrook is a one-man fucking wrecking ball. We are just scoring all of our fucking points with him.
Pull the trigger.
Get the ball.
Ain't nobody gonna
get
do
the board. God damn it. That's it.
Pull the trigger.
Steven Adams, maybe. You're fucking useless.
You should,
like,
pull the
actually
fucking trigger.
Just terrible.
Pull Westbrook. The trigger.
Let's go.
Ain't nobody gonna do for you.
He just tried to go up on three fucking dudes, bro. Three fucking dudes. That's off. Dude, you idiots can't even get a rebound. Like, Cantor and Steven Adams, you're so bad, dude. Bad. Bad. Cantor's wide open, and he actually makes a shot. Whoa, it's a miracle, dude. My entire team has the Gatorade symbol because my bench is fucking bronze players. Jesus Christ. Don't reach, actually, because my players are tired as fuck. Westbrook's got to fucking do everything, man. We just need some stops. Doug McDermott, prove yourself.
Okay. All
right, guys. 9-point game. I am not giving up. A normal person would give up because, I mean, we're using bronze cards. But you know what? I'm not going to give up because I'm not a normal person. I'm a soldier. All right. I'm a fucking sole survivor. Paul George all the way. 17 points with Paul George. We just need some stops. That's literally it. All we need is stops. That's it. That's off. Oh, it's over, boys. 2K matched me up with a fucking God Squad, bro. Like, seriously, I got matched up with all fucking diamonds. Like, this is actually retarded. Look at this fucker's team. He's got the 98 Durant, 98 Westbrook, 99 Wade. Like, what is this, dude? Terrible matchmaking. Dougie McDermott, Westbrook. Someone's got to be open. Doug McDermott. Oh, the white boy actually dunked. All right, guys, that is going to do it. My starters pretty much had to play the whole game. I brought my bench in, and they got a total of 3 points. Steven Adams is useless, but yeah, Westbrook and Paul George basically carry the team. I feel like this is what it's going to be like next year. And guys, I'm also starting the all-time team series on Monday, starting with the 76ers. So I hope you guys are excited for that. We're going to do every single team in the NBA. That shit's going to be lit, but leave a thumbs up if you guys enjoyed this. Subscribe if you guys are new, and I'm out, everybody. Peace.
All right, bottles on me. Long as someone drink it, never drop the ball. Fuck it, y'all thinking. Making sure the young money ship is never sinking. About to set it off in this bitch, Jada Pinkett. I shouldn't have drove. Tell me how I'm getting home.